Penn State picks up their second consecutive victory after knocking off Northwestern 81-78 inside the Bryce Jordan Center on Saturday night. Mitch Gerber alongside Seth Lundy. Seth, 18 lead changes in tonight's game. What was the biggest reason your team came out on top?
Just playing physical and just being aggressive with them. They were getting a lot of easy open shots coming off screens, uncontested shots, and backdooring, getting easy layups without being contested. And we knew we had to change something, so we got physical with them. Any backdoor cuts, we just bumped them. And any screens, we had guys coming off sorta and bumping them too. And anytime you get physical with any shooter in the world, like, it's going to be uncomfortable for them to shoot the ball.
You mentioned that you guys got aggressive in that second half. Northwestern went on a 12-0 run out of the gate. What did you guys ultimately change defensively to halter their momentum?
We just had to get physical with them. They was just coming off the screens, getting easy shots back door without getting touched, and that's unnecessary. So we just started bumping guys and they was going to the lane and just get physical with them. When you do that, any shooter gets uncomfortable.
You played with 4 fouls down the stretch in tonight's contest with under 2 minutes to play. How did you change your game defensively to still contribute late in the game?
Just still playing aggressive. You can still play great defense, but just without fouling and stuff like that. And plus we were switching. So it was a perfect thing our coach did. It was a great adjustment by Coach Ergo by making us go 15, switch everything, and just play solid, contested shots, got rebounds. So.
How did Isaiah Brockington's dunk that cut the Wildcats run springboard your team out of an offensive rut?
Yeah, it definitely changed the momentum for us. Our energy went up, like our momentum. We just had the momentum after that, and we was playing great defense. We started knocking down shots, and best offense is best defense, so once you get stops, you're always going to get out and get scores, get buckets.
This is your 4th game in 7 days. Seth, what's the most challenging hurdle of overcoming fatigue during the stretch?
You just gotta be mentally tough. Just fight through it. All our bodies is hurting, but we ain't making an excuse. We made sure we got treatment. We did what we wanted to do. Our coaches kept telling us, you want to go to the NBA? Well, that's what NBA teams do. So you gotta prepare yourself to get to that next level. And that's what we did. So we took care of our bodies and played 4 games in 7 days. And we did pretty good during the stretch too.